So, this song is the song that I wrote with all the feelings that I was having about being a part of this very, very special program called Twin Peaks Season 3. And I had many, many beautiful emotions, but I couldn't tell anyone because it was a secret for so, so long. So, I wrote this song to get all my feelings that were inside out into the ether. And tonight, this song is dedicated to a woman named Natasha who has crossed to the other side. And tonight, Blue Rose, I'm singing to her.